mystery of the week. A very odd-looking creature washed up on our local beach, and it's gotten the whole town scratching their heads as to what is it. In fact, the photo that we've posted on our KUYT Facebook page has been shared hundreds of times. News Channel 3 reporter Senray De Los Santos is standing by live at the Natural History Museum in Santa Barbara with an expert who may be able to weigh in. Senray.
Oh, that's right, Trim. But before we tell you exactly what it is, let's go ahead and take a look at that photo one more time. Now, the photo was taken on Tuesday by our own News Channel 3 reporter, John Palmentary, who filmed this creature on the Santa Barbara East Beach, that is. And back out here live, I am joined by Paul Collins. Now, Paul's going to tell us what it is. Ready, everybody? Go ahead, Paul, take it away.
The creature actually turns out to be a badger, an American badger. And the way we determine the identification on this animal is based on a series of characters. You can look at the dentition, the tooth structure at the front of the mouth, and it fits badger. So as you look at a clean skull, you can see the dentition has six upper and six lower incisors and two canines. It's a nice fit. Doesn't have a well-developed sagittal crest. And then as you look at the skin of a badger, that particular picture shows both feet with claws and feet without claws. And you can see how elongate the claws are on badgers. You can also see how short the front limb structure is on badgers, both of which these animals do a lot of digging with their front limbs, and they need elongated claws. And so the paw that shows the claws with the sheaths on fits the characteristics of badger claws.
All right. Well, Paul, thank you for clarifying that. Sorry to disappoint everybody. It wasn't a chupacabra. It was a badger. But Sharon and Joey, we're going to go ahead and send it back to you because I am surrounded by snakes in here. We all know I am not a fan of snakes. They are in cages, but still, anything could happen at this point. We're live at the Santa Barbara Museum of Natural History. Once again, it was a badger. Senator De Los Santos, News Channel 3.
I just lost about $50 betting that it was a chupacabra.
The big mystery,
we finally found him.
So